Slow.
Reuters journalist Danish Siddiqui had been embedded with Afghan special forces in Kandahar province since the start of the week, filming these pictures and reporting on fighting between the Taliban and Afghan government. The unit he was with was in Spin Boldak on the border with Pakistan on Friday when he and a senior Afghan officer were killed in what an Afghan commander has described as Taliban crossfire. Taliban fighters had captured the border area on Wednesday, one of the most important objectives they've achieved during their rapid advance across the country following the pullout of U.S. and NATO forces. Siddiqui had told Reuters he was wounded in the arm by shrapnel earlier on Friday. According to the Afghan commander, he was treated and was talking to shopkeepers when the Taliban attacked again. Reuters was unable to independently verify the details of the account. Reuters President Michael Friedenberg and Editor-in-Chief Alessandra Galloni said in a statement, "It is with deep sorrow that we write to tell you that our colleague Danish Siddiqui has been killed in Afghanistan. We are urgently seeking more information, working with authorities in the region, and supporting Danish's family and colleagues. Danish was an outstanding journalist, a devoted husband and father, and a much-loved colleague." Siddiqui was part of the Reuters photography team to win the 2018 Pulitzer Prize for feature photography for documenting the Rohingya refugee crisis. He'd been a Reuters photographer since 2010, covering wars in Afghanistan and Iraq, the Myanmar crisis, Hong Kong protests, and earthquakes in Nepal.